Sometimes she's in the jungles of Africa. Sometimes she's in the jungles of South America. Sometimes she's on the streets of Manhattan. She's Anna, the Thank Hunter.
Anna Indy. In this episode, we will continue to observe the two subjects, Eddie and Freddie, in their natural habitat. We'll try to determine what makes a person thankful and unthankful. When we last left Eddie and Freddie, they were at an awkward boardroom meeting at work. Let's see what they're up to now.
Oh, great. That's what I need today, is a ticket. Why would I get a ticket for parking there? Don't you think they would give them a ticket for taking my reserve spot? But no, I get a ticket. Fantastic.
Yikes, don't you wish you could be flying the wall in those cars? Guess what? Our producer has placed hidden cameras in Eddie and Freddie's cars. Let's watch some highlights from the trip.
Amen, brother. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Man, I'm making some good time to look at this here. I get this traffic stuck here again. But this is a good time to wait. Good time to praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I praise you. I praise you for your angels round about my wife. Hallelujah. Round my children. I thank you for blessing them. Hallelujah. I praise you for your wisdom and your understanding. Hallelujah. Man, that's a lot of cars, Lord.
I trip over it, fall, get a stain all over my new shirt, have a board meeting today. I had to go into my board meeting with this dirt all over my shirt. You know, I don't know what's going on with my knucklehead boss. Then some little girl tries to give me some coffee, this decaf, looked like river water. Oh, yeah, not to mention that turns out to be his daughter. So, you know, I just don't know what's going on. Then little Johnny, I'm going to have to get with him when I get home. Now I got to go shopping. I got 15 minutes here, basically, to get to the store and 5 minutes to pick out what I need. Now look at the traffic. Boy, I'll tell you, these people don't know how to drive. Let's go!
These two sure made it easy to tell the difference between being thankful and unthankful. Through the magic of television, I arrived first, and I'm waiting for Eddie and Freddie to arrive for some last-minute Christmas gift shopping. In this stressful time of year, I can only imagine what kind of trouble they'll get into.
Lord, thank you, Father. You've been so faithful, Lord. I just give you thanks, Lord. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Wooey, that was a close one. For a moment, I thought Freddie would lose his Thanksgiving. Maybe our friend Eddie has learned his lesson by now. Here he comes.
Listen, please, I've been looking for this for a month. One whole month. You know, first, you know, I got toys, trucks, coffee, stains on my shirt, little girl, boss. Give me that.
What a day for Eddie. He goes home with a headache and no Christmas gift. Before we meet them up at home, let's review what happened today. When Freddie got stuck in traffic, he had been listening to the Word and praising God. This enabled Freddie to maintain his good attitude despite a trial of patience. Next, we saw Eddie in his car. He spent his time meditating on all the bad things that has happened to him in his day, so when he got stuck in traffic, he didn't deal with it too well. At the store,
Freddy watched someone else take what he thought was the last one, but when he thanked God for his faithfulness, Freddy was able to see that the good things were still right in front of him. But when Eddie watched someone else take what he thought was the last one, he got angry. Being unthankful can sometimes blind us to the good that is around us. So instead of getting the thing he wanted, he had to leave empty-handed.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. I hope you've learned a few things about being thankful and unthankful. Thanks for turning it to the Thank Hunter. Visit us next week when we look at what makes dogs more thankful than cats.
Hey, Eddie, how you doing?
Some days life feels perfect, other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between.
Today's gonna be a long day for someone named Eddie.
Oh, breaking character.
So speak life, speak life to the deadest.
You speak life. Oh, 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 oh.
I'm telling you, next time I'm writing you as like the Apostle Paul.
Pastor said, I know this is going to end better than it is, isn't it? And I said, I doubt it. He's got me being a villain.
These two subjects are clearly different. So far, we've seen them have accidents, leave home with stolen.
leave home with stolen parking lots. Wait, we have distracting noise in the background. Somebody is cutting something on a circular saw.
The guy in the white is Eddie and the blue is Freddy.
Only the other way around. Don't say okay, what he said. Action.
Since both species look so much alike, we're really gonna have to pay attention to who is who. I haven't met our subject. I will observe them in their habitat.
Is that it?
That's all I can remember.
Okay.